الله أكبر الله أكبر.
Very emotional, it makes me cry. And I've been here like 20 years. I haven't experienced this before. So it's really, really emotional.
I've been with the mosque since 1998, and this is a historical for me, especially. We have always the call of prayer not going out. I've been traveling to, you know, overseas. We were born overseas, and I think we've been hearing all the time, you know, 5 times a day, the call of prayer goes out. So this is, it's something, you know, historical for us.